First they kill my father. Hi, in this movie, I cried throughout the film. So how do you feel about this film?
I mean, it definitely taps into my PTSD. I was crying the whole time.
Oh, I feel you on that one.
Yeah, you know, I was born in Cambodia, and so for me, just because I don't remember things, this almost makes it as if this could have been what I remembered, because since I was so young when I left. And it's also just a generally sad story, so it wasn't one cry, it was maybe like a series of 10 cries.
I agree with that. I actually cried throughout everything. It's just, I feel like I want to cry about it right now, but I have to hold in my tears.
Yeah.
So how old are you when you came here to America?
I was one, so I honestly don't remember. So, you know, I have this whole year where I know there were bad things happening, but I'm not sure what they were. And so when I see films like this, that becomes like what I remember, if that makes any sense.
I know, I understand that. You know, now new generation, they're like, oh, you know, I don't know anything about this. And they don't even care for it, but this is something important. It's in our histories, that happened to us. There's a lot of people out there who should know about this. So with this film, I don't know how to, you know, I'm so speechless because I love it so much and I'm crying all the time. I cried throughout the whole entire movie. And did you have any particular question for the writer or Angelina? She was here by the way. Angelina Jolie got ban ngani dai nyom chong salop.
Yeah, it was really surreal. So Kaylee was on stage and mentioned, she was like, thank you, Maya. And I was like, oh, that's great. And I waved and then people started screaming and I thought it was for me. But then it turns out Angelina was on stage and I was like, I'm not even here. Why am I here? I don't really have anything to say to them besides, you know, thank you for doing this. It's a really important story to be told. And it means a lot to all of us.
Can you tell us about yourself? And you do help sponsor CTFF, correct? Tell the audience a little bit more. Thank you, by the way. I really appreciate and we're grateful to have you to be a part of this and help out. So please let the viewers know what else you do for us.
Yeah, well, I didn't sponsor the entire festival. I bought 126 tickets for this screening so that people could see it for free.
That's amazing.
But, you know, I just didn't want to, I want to be clear, like, I have nothing to do with this.
Something. That's still a lot of big contribution, though.
Yeah, not as much as Kaylee and her team's
yes,
button.
I agree.
But yeah, you know, obviously I've tried to be an advocate for Cambodia, you know, being Miss Cambodia last year in the Miss Asian Global Pageant, or being Miss Cambodian American second runner-up, or even being the CIT.
I'm standing next to Miss, bow down.
Nita's coming. Nita, who was first place, she's like on her way, but she's not wearing makeup, so she's a little nervous right now to roll up.
You guys are beautiful. So you were competed last year.
I did, yeah. So KV actually interviewed me last year.
I know, someone told me I had something about that. I don't know, but I was like, I wanted to meet her. And finally I saw you, that's why I didn't want to say anything. I saw you. Well, I'm so sorry to cut you off because I just... Oi, paon saat men te nyum chet ta mo mok paon. Ma men mo tau ta... Nyum so khmai lang kapit khmai. No. How do I check khmai tik tik?
Okay.
Check la. Do you learn how to speak Khmer?
Yeah, so I grew up in America, so I didn't speak Khmer natively, but I really wanted to learn, so I lived in Cambodia alone at the age of 18 for 6 weeks to learn it, and then I studied with Lok Guru Frank at Sakawit Chiat Lai Berkeley. Yeah, KV, Berkeley Go Bears. But yeah, I don't speak Khmer as much as I should, so I'm glad this entire film was in Khmer. It's a beautiful language, and it's motivation for me to get even better. A little.
No, not only tik-tik lah.
Yeah.
It's better than art.
Oh yeah, better than nothing, yeah.
But I want to say thank you for all your contribution, for everything and thank you for so much, and you represent Khmer women well. And I want to thank you, the viewers, and all the people who are here to come to my phone and to all the people who are here to Long Beach Art Theater. Hi, all the people who are here to come to my phone.